order to create. We'll explore that as well as five other attributes of God: His mercy, His love, His justice, His divinity, and His power. Thank you again for joining me, and I look forward to sharing with you the continued Bible study on the existence of God, who He is, where He is, and what He is. Until tomorrow, be blessed.